We continue to follow breaking news in Hampton, where police are searching for this missing six-year-old girl. Her name is Kaminia Serenity Kata. She has autism and she does not speak. Last seen around 6 p.m. at her home on Triton Way in the Westview Lakes neighborhood off Saunders Road. 10 on Your Side's Jason Marks is following this search now. He remains on the phone with us. Jason, what's the latest?
And Tom, what really makes this concerning is that the little girl and her family just moved to this area. Her father is an airman over at Langley, and they just moved here, so she's not familiar with the area, and so that really is what is concerning police. I can tell you that some of her father's peers, other airmen, are out here along with neighbors and dozens of officers. They're searching through the nearby woods. They're going from home to home, looking in backyards, each with flashlights. Some of the flashlights are attached to heads. They're going and they're looking for this little girl door by door, trying to see if they can find her. There's a nearby lake here in the area. Divers are also in the water searching for this little girl. Everyone is crossing their fingers, hoping that she's found safely. And the police are asking if anyone knows where she is to give them a call. Search is going to continue. It's been going on now for nearly 6 hours, and it'll continue long into the night until this girl is found. Of course, we're going to stay out here on the scene. We'll have the latest for you either online at wavy.com or starting at 5 a.m. With Wavy News Sunrise. That's the latest here in Hampton. Now back to you guys.
All right, everybody hoping for the best. Thank you, Jason Marks, reporting from